In this video, we will learn to draw free-form drawings and curved lines with the use of brush tool. On the Home tab, click on the Brushes tool drop-down arrow. Select the type of brush you want to use. Choose the size of the brush from the size drop-down list. In the color group, select color 1 button. Now choose any color in the color palette. Click and drag the mouse pointer in the drawing area to draw anything you want. In this way, we can do free-form drawings. Thank you.